Jean-Claude Billong, 24 years old, from France, originally from Cameroon. Signing my first professional contract, I was 21 years old in Portugal, and then I moved to Slovenia, and now I'm in Italy for Benevento. First of all, to play in Anfield was like the best experience in my life, I think. To play off this huge team, and they were on the final as well. So just to play against Firmino, Salah was amazing. In the first game, we lose 7-0 at home, like was like disaster. But in Anfield was good, was better. 3-0, we play like how we can do, and it was a great experience for me. Yeah. No. For me, I didn't feel anything. Yes, the stadium is very loud, but I didn't feel anything there. No pressure, nothing from the fans. For me, all things like I can say is like I don't regret nothing because it's the life. I came, there was last. We finished last. We do everything to keep the team in Serie A. Obviously, we didn't. They make like huge transfer, like they bought Sandro on loan, Bakary Sagna, me, Gilan, a lot of good players, Richic, but we cannot make it, so yeah. Brignoli, yeah. Who scored against Milan. Yeah. Crazy guy, but like great player as well. I come from the bottom, like I can say. I came very early very late in the professional world. And now I need to, and I know I can keep this level, and I can be more like bigger player than I'm be now. So I hope I can play like in top league now. My dream move, come in England.
Yeah.
I like because I'm powerful, I'm tall, I'm big. And like you can see in England, they're all big, defender big. So I'm this type of style, big. I'm technical as well, not slow. So yeah, my dream is to play in England. Me was Chelsea against Barcelona. When Barcelona win in Stamford Bridge. Remember this game? Like Chelsea make the shit pitch and all those stuff. And my best player was at this time Drogba. So I like Drogba as well. So yeah, to play for Chelsea. And I like as well Eto'o. So yeah, Chelsea is my team in England.